Brownie Month and Brownie Year. 2018, a year of wonders, a year I can never forget in my career. Big ups to those that stood by me in year 2018. I really thank you very, very much. It's me, your humble honey, but it's going to be wonderful today because it's the first program of the year. On Only Links TV, I'll be right back.
Kari ola ni mi olopon da mo yan lola e ma wo Only Links TV e ma wo.
Nollywood actor James Ikechukwu Ezunoga has been cut from breaking the heart of a Ghanaian actress, Nadia Buhari. According to the mother of the heartbroken Nadia, Hijat Buhari said that Jim and her daughter were so much in love that they thought they were going to settle down as husband and wife. But surprisingly, the Nollywood bad boy took to his Twitter to announce that he was not going to marry this Ghanaian sexy screen goddess. The mother of the heartbroken Nadia said that Jim helped me suffer for breaking her daughter's heart. Little wonder, MC Galaxy took to his Instagram page to lambast popular TV Sound City over allegation that they have continually and intentionally refused to play his music video. He said that the management of the TV station wants him to keep their food. He stated further that if you are not strong, Sound City will frustrate you. And he threw a rolling advice to all the upcoming artists that you did not need Sound City to make it in life. All you need is God. Yeah, this is how far I can go on today's episode of the show. A big shout out to Nollywood Goddess Funke Akindele for the new set of shoes. Congratulations, Auntie Funke. A very fat thank you to all Nigerian entertainers and all my social media friends. A very big thank you to you all. The next time I come your way, I still remain your humble honey bunch. And keep supporting Only Links TV by subscribing to our station. Bye bye. Never forget.